I can't say I've ever been religious, but right now I'm begging all gods, please, watch over Anna and make the valley cure her of her affliction. In the meantime, Alyosha and I are on a recon mission. We have no idea of what is waiting for us there. Though Alyosha seems convinced that there are going to be crowds of women eagerly anticipating his arrival. If that turns out to be the case, then I have the best companion possible for this mission.
Avast! Stop right there!
It's the Brethren of the Coaster! Take another step and we run a rig on you!
Aye! Another step and you die! Ha ha!
Yeah, so beat it, you scallywag! If you know what's good for your ground-loving ass!
Even one of you drifters we caught today is too much!
Aye! Be a mood doggy and get lost! Ha 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 ha!
It's been 2 months already. Nobody came for the kids. Viking and Tusha aren't coming back either. The dam workers told they'd give them the lift to the city, but I should have used my authority to stop them from trying. But back then, I still harbored hopes for evacuation too. Vain hopes, as I understand now, for what evacuation could we expect if there's only static on air? Help is not coming. Then again, do we even need help? Our valley was apparently not a target at all. Even the fallout seemed to have spared us. The counter gives me an all-green reading, even directly under the drain pipes. The children are well prepared. All that time hiking was spent well. It will be easy to teach them hunting. We have all the necessities, and what we don't have, we can make ourselves. To hell with doubt. Let's tackle problems as they arise. Survival comes first.
Look, I've been thinking about asking you all this time. All this pirate stuff, the corpses on the post. Do you guys really think the teacher wanted this?
The teacher wanted us to defend ourselves.
Well, none of this stuff helps. The bandits have been seen in the village again. Plus, our guys caught a drifter today.
This just means they need us to remind them the lesson. That's why we're here. We'll catch a couple and make some fresh scarecrows.
Well, bandits, I do understand. They did terrible things here. But this new drifter doesn't look like a bandit. Perhaps he was just passing by.
If he is not a bandit, he should have just passed us by. But no, he crawled out of the river here. I say make a scarecrow out of him and keep the others away.
I don't know about this, really.
Huh? Huh? Who's that?
Oh, damn you!
Stop throwing that garbage and come here!
Well, you shouldn't have come here! Now you won't hide!
He's hiding in here somewhere! Let's find the
coward! Anyone now!
First you tag, and then you hide. Back for your lives and go for your mommy!
Thank you. Where the hell are you hiding, you coward? No matter, I will find you. Even a mouse couldn't hide from me in this forest.
She's in that house!
Too afraid to step out of the house? Coming to our...
hiding, you bandit? I'll find you anyway, no doubt about that.
And alone.
The pass was in. I think there's someone.
I'll find you in a moment. So use it to think about how you're a dirty coward!
Find the coward! So now there's no point in hiding.
I'm fighting you. I did the best I could. It just wasn't enough.
Thank you. trying to contact you. What happened? Artyom, please. Over. Are you two all right? God. Come in, guys. Please. Over.
Don't worry so much, Anna. They've only been off the grid for a couple of hours.
Let's take their line.
Anna, they did say that the line is barely able to support their rail car. It's shaking so much. Their large radio could have malfunctioned, and the portables aren't powerful enough. They could have run into something. Look how many fallen trees are there.
God.
You should just lie down. There's no use sitting here. Artyom, Alyosha, get in touch with us as soon as you can. Or just wait for us at the dam. Over.
Artyom, did you read that? Please, be there. I beg you.
Over and out.